Rudy off a Gasol screen. Good denial by McGuire. Seven on the shot clock. Rudy starts the drive, has to double clutch for the lead, gets knocked down. Tony Allen, the putback with 5.6. Grizzlies lead at 104-103. Timeout, Golden State. Rudy frustrated. It's a 20-second timeout. That's all Golden State has left. Rudy frustrated that he didn't get a foul call on this, as McGuire ran into him every bit as much as Mike Conley committed that three-shot foul earlier.